is up, my Yeehee crew? I am Kirk Yeehee, and this is Super Mario World 3D World of the World. I hate it when I mess it up! Super Mario 3D World. Let's start off the day. I think this is gonna be a mistake, but we're gonna go with Luigi. Putting him in the back street. Oh, yeah, this is a mistake. We need Speedy Toad here, if anything. Oh, why is it? I like his raccoon suit. This is suspicious. Straight off the bat, found star one. So if you're here for the let's play, hope you enjoy it. If you're here otherwise, hope you enjoy it as well. Oh god, one of these. And we've got a really bad character for this too. Luigi's a little aloof. If you're here for the whole setup of, you know, this is a tutorial series, then let's get these three over in there as fast as we can. Okay, so that was actually the end of this area. Oh boy. Sorry! Wait, what? What just happened now? Did I fall down in there? I didn't think I did, but apparently I did. If you're here for the let's play, or if you're, geez, I keep saying it's let's play. If you're here for the other thing, then follow the timestamps in the description or comments down below. It's also, you know, on the handy dandy time bar, which is great, right? So that's I'm going to guess we're gonna deal with Dirt. Yeah, that's why I wanted to deal with him. I need Blue Toad in this stage. Damn. Need Blue. I knew it would be a mistake not starting with Blue Toad. So we need four for here. That'll get us up to that star. Luigi, if we had just enough stuff, we could get up there. You know what? Let's go back out and get Blue Toad since we absolutely need him for what I'm guessing will be the stamp. All right, now we have Blue Toad. Things are going to get a whole heck of a lot better. You watch this. What did he say? Did he say multiply or hugify? I want these two stuck together somewhat for the moment because I want to get him killed off. There is our stamp with Speedy Toad. Speedy Toad, Speedy, and very helpful because of it. Alright, so I actually don't technically have any of the stars now either because I left the stage and I forgot to grab the first one. You know what? That's fine. We'll come back in for that one. We already know where it is. So we'll go up here for star two. Down here for star three. And since we, you know what? We still could technically get back for the first one if we wanted to. But we'll do it the other way. We'll go back and grab it afterward. Just because it'll be easier, quicker, and just grab it with one toad, go through, and be done. So we get ourselves a Blue Toad chasing the mushroom. Fitting. Alright, so up next we have 5-4, which will be Sprawling Savannah. This seems like a very vertical stage, so let's go with Luigi in this one. He, in my opinion, is better for the vertical stages because he's got a higher jump. Taking a quick look back this way, doesn't seem like there's anything here. Can I climb the baby tree? Okay, I thought maybe I could. Oh, I was hoping something was going to happen if I didn't actively hit that. Okay, so let's start off by getting the kitty cat suit. Spike, come look at the kitty cat. Did you see the kitty cat? It is safe to assume he sees the kitty cat, guys. Does the kitty cat make you mad? If I could get closer, he would actually see this as a cat. He's just barking right now because I keep saying the word kitty cat. Okay, so I had to come back this way to make sure there wasn't anything down around there. Thank God. They just go down to their deaths. They go down to the death plane and they're donezo. Okay, nothing down that way, thankfully. Dog just beat his face off the door. I'm not sure why. You okay, pup? Okay, we can't go into those pipes. We'll go up on this pipe. There is a star that we couldn't quite reach. We'll try that again. Get Luigi. Oh, come on, game! Look at it troll. You can troll all you want, friendo. I am getting up in there for that. There's the first star. Oh, boy. But how am I supposed to do this if I can't actively see them? Follow the shadows, I guess? Oh, it gives me a chance here. Gotcha. This becomes considerably less scary when you don't have to worry about that. The background area seems awfully suspicious. Alright, I'm learning that we can use the camera in this too. If you may notice as the videos progress, I've been using the camera more and more. Woo! That was scary! Whenever I can use the camera, it tends to help. Okay, that's a butt stomp, the one that we can just set there on. And, oh my god, are you kidding me? I can just attack and get stuff out of this. That's great. Alright, I just wanted to make sure I got all the use out of that I could. Now let's see if there's... Yeah, well, I'm quite turning as far as I would like here, but you know what? We're gonna hope that there was nothing else in that area. This area is big, so there's bound to be a lot here hidden around everywhere. This is the closest you get to an actual... Oh, this is really weird, isn't it? Like, this feels like it's so up close compared to what we've been dealing with. Giant bunny rabbit! Luigi wants to speak with you, giant bunny rabbit! Oh, I'm so disappointed. That's not what I wanted at all. I was looking for a star, friend! But you know what? There's time. Time's always good. I just wish they were more than tens. Oh man, stuff, you can see it spawning in. Oh, there's so many, there's one. Crawling bunny rabbits! Cats like to eat rabbit, believe it or not. Friggin' fun fact, we used to have a rabbit, or a few different times as a child. The old cats! How do you say this without getting age-gated here? Cats like to have happy, fun sleep time with rabbits, or at least try to. And if you don't know what that is, then good. I'm not saying any more than that, damn it. I'm gonna try to catch these two rabbits too, just in case they have the stamp. Here. That one just has a coin. We're like a freaking lion on the prowl here. That one just has a coin. Should I go in this? Kind of feel like you have to, don't we? That's gonna send us way far away. Okay, that doesn't do me any good because now I've actively got to just run back through this way. I don't care about them carrying that. So we're still missing a coin and a stamp. This level's massive compared to any other. This hole's suspicious. A treasure trove. There's our stamp. I don't know what made me decide to try that hole. I figured it was going to kill me the way I fell, though. Glad it didn't. So now, all we have is one more star we need to find. The dog was laying on one of his toys. One more star! Are you going to show me where the star is? Goal's up there. I see a yellow star. I don't see a green star up through there. So, the green star, that by process of elimination, well, we're going to die. Not much is clear. We're going to die to running out of time. That's fine. We've already gathered stars and stuff, so. Oh, time up. So, how does that work? Are they like the people from that movie where, what was the name of that movie? Where their life expense, their remaining life was the currency and it was at the age of, or it was time. By default, you had 25 years to live and you could buy and sell your time as needed. You would age and live accordingly. Is that how it works here? If they don't do what they need to before time runs out, then that's them at the end of their life cycle. Then who am I using now if that's the case? Why is there actual time limits in these games? These are the questions no one's asking. Okay, can't go in there. We'll go up through here, see if maybe the third star is here somewhere that maybe we have just missed. Now at least we can line up to break stuff. I'm hoping maybe it'll be down through those. No? Maybe it... Okay, it's just up here. Oh, God. So the good thing is, if I don't get this, I can... I can die and... Oh, God! I didn't want to... I couldn't see! So, you probably noticed there, the numbers came up in front of me, so I could not see where the heck I was. Alright, let's try this again. This time we'll play it a little more carefully. Grab this, we'll walk out to here, let this take us around to this one, I guess. 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. You know what, this thing's kind of in our way. Oh wait, I didn't grab the star. Oh my God, that was embarrassing. And that actually gave us time to get that lined up so we could go through. Yeah, his jumping is really awkward. I'm not the only one that thinks this, I'm sure. Anyone that's played this probably knows the weird arcing jump that he does is really floaty and not in a good way. I like that he has little leopard prints on him, though. I never noticed that until right there, because you're usually so far back, you don't see the little dots on him. So he's a fierce kitty. That's up to 127 stars of, like... I think there's over 300 stars in this game, so we got a ways to go yet. So that was what? 5, 4? So this would be 5, 5. Ugh. That'll be 5, 6. Okay. Let's see how this goes. Wish me all the luck. World 5, 5. Bob-ombs below. Let's switch over to Speedy Toad Zolas again. Because, you know, he's always so beneficial to me when I use him. So beneficial, I keep using him, right? Okay. Well, this wasn't the plan, but you know what? Whatever worked. Thank you. I'm going to take a quick jaunt up on these. Ooh, I did not get to bomb them like I was hoping to. Okay, so I see what they want me to do here. That's why they have infinite spawning bombs. We just gotta play this to the time. Okay. That's just another way up. That doesn't really help us all that much. Do these blow up on impact, I wonder? They do. So there's star number one. What was the point of this then? Was it practice? At least I don't have to time the thing. That makes me happy. Well, that's a little on the satisfying side. I wish I could have seen it all, so it would have been truly satisfying. Make sure there's nothing through here. I always like a one-up. I'll always take a one-up. Really? We're doing this? Oh my God, Toad, you're so hard to handle. Well, there he went off the edge. He's so hard to handle. All right, I'm not giving you a chance to freaking cooperate, bunny. Once I hit super speed, Toad is rough to deal with. But he was definitely the right choice. Now if I could only get stopped! Oh my God, that's 2 down. I wish I still had my Tanuki though. And of course, I do see that. I should've put my cat suit on. Okay, I hope this works. It does. I wasn't sure if it would or not because, you know, I can't act... Let off the wall, Toad! I couldn't actively see what I was doing and I blew up both my bombs this time. So we found our stamp in any case. Now I could only continue it through there. Now this is going to be scary with... Yep. With Toad. Toad's a bad character for this stuff. He's so hard to maneuver on the bigger blocks and whatnot. He's too fast for his own good. Way too fast for his own good. Oh, this has happened here every damn time! I'm not dealing with you jerks this time. Go away. I would have loved... Oh, no. I've got to deal with them because of fire face air. I am losing so many lives here. This should not be this hard. I hate this thing. Like, oh, you've died 3 times. We want to give you an invincibility cheat. Screw off, game. That's my thought to that, is screw off. I don't want baby mode. Oh, God damn it. There! Wasn't that damn hard? I don't know why I struggled with that so much. Can I make this jump? I hope I can make this jump. Oh my god! Damn it! I made the jump and I panicked and just kept going. Oh, I hate this. All right, make the jump. Let's go into the cloud. Oh wait, I could have got it there an easier way, I just realized. This has the potential to be really satisfying. Follow me over here, friend. I should have waited until that was over here a little better. You know what? We should be able to bust on. This is going to be Mario, isn't it? Yeah, we can just hit these. We don't need to rely on the bombs for it. We can use the bombs to get some of those up that way, maybe. But yeah, for the most part, we can just do that. That's satisfying. Satisfying as old beans. We just gotta be careful here. There we go. We'll grab these ones real quick. Yeah, this is definitely an 8-bit Mario. Put you there. You should eventually blow up on your own, I think. I'm being exceptionally careful here, if you can't tell. Around these outer edges especially. Now you're just gonna be... Okay, you know what? I'll just do this then. How about that? And then we'll finish off his nose. And grab a bomb. Okay, I meant to pick it up, but I did not get the button pressed in time. There we go. That's a horrible rendition of that tune. Okay, let's go down through here for the time. That was actually for another star. When did we pick up the stamp? Oh, right. It was in behind the other stuff, wasn't it? It's been so freaking long. Awesome. Another Tanook suit. I don't know if they class it as the Tanooki suit in this, though. I have to assume they do, but I honestly don't know. Now, I need this to hit the POW block, which, if we can keep up with it, will be really satisfying. I didn't get to keep up with it, so it was only mildly satisfying. Oh, here we go again, getting cheated out of this, because I need to do the perfect dove jump. And that went backwards to what I needed to do. I need to use my tail here. I wish I could get a little flipping higher so I could take out some of the higher block. I use higher with higher. I don't think I can do what I want to do here now. Damn, I was really hoping. If I'm not mistaken, there is a triple jump in this. Oh, well, you know what? We don't need the top. I'm happy with 1,000. That's what I think. Oh my god, that looks like he has a big afro with ears coming out of it. Past couple videos, the characters with the afros really representing here. So we got a ba-bomb out of the ba-bomb stamp. Makes sense since there were so many ba-ba-ba-ba-bombs in that stage. Can we go a little faster with a ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-bomb? So that down here should be a free stamp if I can move. So much stuff keeps happening. I gotta go over here for this first. Absolutely gotta go for this first. Just for the chance at a one-up or up to 7 1-ups. All right, so we'll go into our little stamp house. We have determined that's what they are at this point. Took us half the game, but we figured it out. Oh, it's Afro Fairy. Except here, it really doesn't look like an Afro compared to the way it does right out, right? Oops. Either way, we have one more stage to do today, I think. Oh, there's something here. Ooh, a secret pipe. Oh, this took us way, way out here. What is in this? Okay, I'm really curious about all this. Oh, a secret stage out here. So this is 5. I don't know what this is, actually. So this will be the last stage of the day, probably. Huh. I am forced to be Toad. Damn it. Oh man, this is actually awesome! I should probably get up here to where this stuff matters. It doesn't seem like there's going to be any bad things in this, so we're good there. By bad things, I don't mean enemies by any means. what I mean is, it doesn't seem like there's going to be any coins or any stars or freaking whatever the other things are. Doesn't seem like there's going to be any drops like that, stars and stamps in here. So this is all, oh, we got a Captain Toad. There might be a star. Okay, thank you. No star. Oh my god, this place has practically made up our lives, hasn't it? Get that single coin at the front. Oh, isn't that pretty? Why does Bowser have a golden train that just travels around? This was weird. How did Toad manage to find it? Oh, and we get to play the slots game too. Here we go now. Well, I got 100. I would love to get 4 of the bells, but I think it's 4 of anything gives you 700 coins. I've done it once. Well, we can't just leave it there. That place is gone forever now, but we gotta see what's through that other pipe, don't we? See, Toad agrees. He said, yeah. That was great. I love that place. I want more of that. What? Why are we back in World 1? Huh, I'm not sure. What's in here? I can't go in here anymore. Okay. Weird! It's just a shortcut back to World 1, the other pipe. Why? When you can do this to warp around. So I don't really see the benefit in using this. This is actively slower. Weird choice. Maybe the original game didn't have... That would be my guess. The original game didn't have the world map. Wait, what? Oh. Huh. Man, there's a lot of statistics here, huh? So we have world 5 stage 6 7 castle and B. What's B? So there's 6, there's 7, there's castle. Where is B? B typically represents a bonus, but I'm not, it's not this guy. Huh. Oh, could it be right here? Could it be right here, guys? I am not hitting A, I was hitting B. This is what it is. So I guess this will be our final thing. It's a good thing I stumbled across that because I probably would have missed this one. Let's give Peach the last stage of the day. Fire Bros Hideout 2, and we will decimate you. Boy, I hope this doesn't backfire. It totally did. I lost the thing. I'm a little sad. But either way, we got a star out of it. I tried to get up on one of those things, it wouldn't let me. Peach comes out the victor in this video. So that is where we are going to end things. So, you know the drill at this point. You want to help me on way 2.5k subs, subscribe that button down below if you're new here. Subscribe, I was going to say it again. Jeez. Leave this video a big old thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Share it out if you thought it was worth sharing. If you know someone that's struggling with this game, let them know that I'm doing a Let's Play tutorial type thing. So, yeah, locating, finding each and every star in the game on my own. Just so I don't have to, you know, rely on other sites to... I want it to be an authentic experience. With that being said, I don't have too much left to say, so check out these videos off to the side now that they've officially shown up. And see you later, guys, gals, my new YouTube pals. Oh, that stage is going to be a nightmare.